Doing good.
I'm rocking.
This is Miss Liz. We're gonna fix her hair color because she looking trashy.
No trailer park hair.
I used to live in
trailer. Hush up. We don't call them trailer parks when we live in them.
It's
when other people live in them. When we live in them, it's a modular home estate.
Oh, yeah. Modular estate.
Exactly.
Action! Oh. Fabulous now, Liz.
We're doing my hair in the camera.
Where is he?
He's in Camp Pendleton. This is his last weekend there, and then he'll be in 29 Palms until September when he gets deployed to Afghanistan for 10 months. I think it's 10 months.
Guy. I'm so sick of his voice.
Jason Mraz.
Yeah, he's always on the radio. It's like, yeah. Kill yourself.
Maybe I like the song the first two times I heard it.
Well, at least the first year I heard it, really. You hear it every day. It's like, kill me, please. How old are you now?
19. Girls at work were making fun of me because most of them are older than me. Mm-hmm. And they're saying something about birthdays. I was like, well, can we at least pretend it's my birthday?
Exactly.
I was like, wait, no, I'd be turning 20. I'm not ready for that yet. And they just looked at me like I was crazy. And then they started going off about how they wish they were just turning 20. They're all
20 is a tough age.
Yeah. They're all in their
40s and 50s. Right. I think 20 is kind of rough. And then I think 20s changed too because you're no longer a teenager and you're not 21.
Yeah.
So here's the expectations. You're not supposed to be fucking off anymore, but you can't go out and party and fuck off like an adult.
Yeah.
You know, I don't understand that.
It's
catch 22. It's like, what the, what?
It's kind of the same with being 19, except for the only advantage of being 19 appears that you can buy cigarettes or tobacco.
And of course, you don't do that since we're recording.
Totally.
Are you a smoker? What?
No.
You better not. You are? I'm so mad at you. I just had blood pressure issues on Sunday. Uh-oh. Fucked myself up. And you're a smoker.
Yes.
Don't do it. Cut it out. I don't care. Don't make me do an intervention.
Don't make me do it.
Oh, I didn't mean to. Did I mix Nair in this? What bottle that was.
I'll pull Britney Spears.
What?
I'll pull Britney Spears.
Yeah, exactly. You got bald. Fuck up and I'll cut the bitch.
Think of your hair, Liz.
Yeah.
think of your, it stinks like ashtray. Think of your lungs, but let me put it in perspective. You really think of, think of all the laser surgery you're going to have because of your skin. It's going to look like a wrinkled up old diaper bag. All the old hags in the bingo hall, how'd they get there? You got a light?
Seems so cool to you. I never did any of that kind of stuff. I tried. Smoking was one I tried. Well, I'm such a good liar about it, too. My brother Niles, he got caught at everything. So stupid. I could never inhale, though. I would try to inhale, and I'd puke my guts out. But I liked the taste of it. So I'd inhale a little bit, but not a lot. Smoke, smoke, smoke. Got busted out. Then, I don't know. I was like, well, it's not so cool. It's making my teeth brown. Gross. Ew! You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Oh my god, where's the bleach?
I started smoking in high school. And then...
Because that was a year ago. I mean, when was that?
Well, no, I mean like freshman year. And then it's been... It was like on and off, you know, because you get caught or whatever and they find you and then you have to go to the drug classes and everything just for having a cigarette on you.
Good.
So I never got into it hardcore that I smoked every day because of that. But then the last 2 years I smoked nonstop and I'm about tired of it already.
Does your mom know?
Yeah, I'm not allowed to smoke in the house.
Yeah, it's so hard on your blood pressure and shit. It's so hard on your skin, though. I mean, like, the first thing that suffers is your skin. It constricts the blood vessels. And so what happens is all the blood vessels, the upper layer of your face, they get constricted, so it doesn't get the nutrients. So you go look at those old gals that have, like, tons and tons of wrinkles that are smokers as wives. That could be you! I'll be like, Liz, what are you, 25? My God, you look 100. Oh, happy 25th birthday. You know. Let's do your hair, Granny. I kissed the whore and I liked it. I'm gonna do this song in drag. Wouldn't that be funny?
Oh my god.
That'd be so funny.
Do it.
You know? It's not what I'm used to. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, this would be so perfect. Get a can of something and write Raid on it. Spray it in my mouth. I kissed a girl. I almost liked it. See, I mean, the lyrics are perfect to do it in drag. You know what I mean? He's so badass. And it's perfect. I hope my boyfriend doesn't get mad. Could you see me doing it? Could you?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, see? Isn't that perfect? It's not what I'm used to. But my favorite part is, who wears cherry chapstick?
I wear the cherry Carmex.
Gross. I wish they had what we had when we were kids, because they had these things called lip smackers, and they were all the fruity flavors, and they were like this big and huge. They were so delicious.
Walmart has them.
Does Walmart have them? I need to go get some, totally.
I always thought they dried out my lips. It's one of these.
We just like them for the taste, you know?
I had like the Dr. Pepper one in my stocking.
Right, of course, exactly. Yeah, Dr. Pepper. You're down.
weird Katy Perry song.
I haven't been paying attention to music. When is it?
Of course, now that you asked me, I forget. I don't remember. It's kind of weird. Something about how, I don't know, I've seen a music video. The music video is like she was dating someone in the military and he ends up dying or something, and she tries to date somebody else afterwards and thinks about him all the time.
Right. Of course.
So is Anderson's doing a spring show this year?
Actually, they already did the prom show, and 2 weeks ago I did the bridal fair for him up at Bell's Nursery.
How was it?
Fun-ish, but by the time I was done, my feet were killing me because I was walking around on cement, which I haven't done in a long time,
well,
let alone where
anybody.
Feels.
Well, and anybody. It doesn't matter if it was you or anybody.
Yeah.
That
night I haven't worn heels in freaking, I don't even know how long, so I was just like, oh my god. It's extremely interesting. But I had to try a bunch of wedding dresses, I was so excited.
She's like, oh my god, I'm gonna wear that one and that one. Yeah. Can I just change dresses throughout the whole thing? Walk up the aisle 5 feet, change dress. Walk up the aisle another 5 feet, change dress.
Pretty much what I had to do.
Wouldn't that be awesome?
I just had to walk around once or twice and then go change into another dress, and I did it for like 3 hours. I was supposed to be doing the bridesmaid dresses too. Didn't happen. I stuck to the wedding dresses. I had the other girls doing bridesmaid's dresses. Some of them looked like they were going to a funeral. I was like, oh my god, I'm not putting that on. Which I would have if they had like made it mandatory, but it wasn't, so.
They insisted. Around we go. Oh, there's Liz Fuller Stefan. So cute. Yay. Pause.
Добрый день. Это все мои дела.
Yeah, I'm gonna blow dry.
This
is gold. You have a lot of gold in your hair. But it doesn't matter.
Might be my scalp.
Lots of gold in your hair, so it doesn't matter because you can highlight over it.
I went tanning the other day, and I had been letting one of my friends use my tanning lotion, and she didn't tell me that she used almost all of it, like there was hardly any left to cover my body. So I was like trying to even it out, you know, trying to like stretch it so that it lasts. Apparently forgot to put it on my butt.
Ouch.
Got in the tanning bed for like 10 minutes, first time I've been tanning in a year. My butt was like on fire. I couldn't sit down and look to the point where I was going to blister.
I had to
waddle because my jeans are rubbing on it. It
hurt
me so bad.
And I got that all on tape. I love it. I'm so putting that on there.
Oh, shit. Funny thing was, my friend told everybody, oh my god, look at my butt. Look at it. And then, like, not even a week later, I'd gone to my friend's house, fell down the stairs, and her, like, shoe rack thing had broken apart because we might have been tipsy and landed on it and broke it.
Uh-oh.
And the side of it was still laying up with the screws out, fell down the stairs, landed on top of it, had a black bruise on one of my cheeks to this day. On top of the burn.
I can't wait to edit that all in there. That's going to be so awesome. People will be like, no, rewind. What did she just say?
That only happens to me.
Right? You are a class. Exactly. He did it sober. That's why. You know what I mean?
Vegas that time. I already had my plane and everything yesterday. They operated on him while I was gone.
Я имею в виду, я пока смотрю вот это первое. rubbish.
Scalp therapy is kind of hard to apply. Because it's supposed to go on your scalp, but if you have longer hair, it's
assisted living home.
Now you have an assisted living person.
Oh, my daughter, yeah.
Yeah. Seek it. Take care of you.
Leaving me in the April.
I can't do it all night without
Well, yeah.
If you do it at night, I'm not.
Claws reads.
Yeah, I fell in the parking lot October, the first snow we had in 07. That's when I really hurt my back and I had a concussion because my head hit my car on the way down. And it was, I was on the job because I just arrived to work. When I got out, my keys were right out in front of me. And the managers of the building, they tried to get them to pay, but they
wouldn't.
No. We're in a cold, it doesn't matter, we're in a cold climate. You have to take into account there will be ice.
I know, but that's part of the price of living in Alaska, right?
Exactly. Still there for a minute. Whoa.
Yeah. Who puked on this?
It was so funny.
She had other kids, right?
She has three.
Did they love him?
My son is
I said that, you know, when you're the talk of the party, it's not good. Chop it off where we can see it.
Because
really, all I'm worried about is your little crispy hands.
And come down on your butt. My bed was upstairs. So if I wanted to sleep in my bed, I had to get up the stairs that way.
So you have experience with these things.
Oh, yeah.
You're so cute.
Oh, my days.
Well, excuse you.
Or the cheese.
This must be your skinny little blonde day.
Skinny little blonde day.
Yeah.
I used to be skinny little blonde. Look what you guys are gonna end up like.
Love you too.
You're welcome. Keep it up, you haven't got the bill yet. Believe me, half the abortion.
What? Well, I too was a skinny little blonde at one time.
Yeah.
So.
Now that you're such a fat. Waddle, waddle, waddle. Whatever. So good. Fluttery. Gonna quit, Maddie. You're gonna have to find somebody to pay your rent. She's done.
I don't think she will be done.
You don't talk to her at night. She's done.
I don't know. How come she's not going to take her stuff?
She is. When she's got that stuff ready, she'll do her thing.
What?
Have
a restaurant.
Mountain View next to McDonald's and a brand new building there. Her husband or her partner is one of the best sushi chefs down that side of town, and they went to
this. It is her. Did you get your client's message? She didn't say what her name was. She left you a message.
Yeah. Really, but afterwards it feels really good.
You know, I think I watched the part that I forgot.
Because
I never watched.
It was on tonight.
I never watched, and I think I watched part of it.
Cover girl.
That was my cover girl.
I'm gonna use that. Okay, twirl yourself in the chair. All better. No more ribs.
Okay, well, I'm gonna try.